there, YouTube and Ford lovers out there. It's been a while since I made a video on this old 1984 step side or flare side, whatever you want to call it. Well, she's inside the garage now. I don't know if I've done a video of it then. Progress has been made. It doesn't look like it looks the same, but we took the grinder and I cut out a lot of the rust, and there's the steel. I'll get around the other side and show you. I bent some steel for it. It's basically how I bent the steel is I had these C clamps, and they're adjustable C clamps. They're pretty fancy dancy. I took this piece of bar here and I put it down. I learned this in my welding class in grade 11, which is the grade I'm in now. We just learned this and it works fucking mint. You take your C clamp, you want to clamp your metal down. You take a orange plastic mallet hammer and you want to tap it into the bend that you want. I'll show you. Actually, here's a thing here is that this was in an accident and this was bent. As you can see, it's all crimpled. This got forcibly pushed back, which caused this whole front end to bend, including the bumper. So what we did, what my dad and I did, we cut this till we got to the point where we need it where it is right now. We took a bunch of C-clamps with these nice heavy-duty bars to bend it into place. And not this piece of metal, but we're going to weld this together again. And then we can take the C-clamps off. Anyways, that's kind of boring talk. So let's get into the part where the floor comes in. So here we go. So this is the piece that would go onto the floor right there. And hang on a second, let me move this. There's a mallet hammer there. This piece here, I'll show you in a minute, hang on. The cross member piece here, that if you look at the crease of the door, bends up, and I had to do a research. This actually, this crease here bends all the way down here, right where it's all rotted out, and goes up into the door. So this piece here I bent with a hammer, believe it or not, and it turned out pretty good. Needs to go in here like this. I think like that. It goes, I have to do my research again. Anyway, something like that, it goes in, okay. Our other piece here, this piece, as you can see, that's rotted out. Not this piece, my other piece that I had bent. There it is here, this piece here. See how the bends down? Also, I learned all this bending metal crap in welding, so. Like that. We got another two strips that go along here. And then, of course, see there's two for the seat there. We have to drill out holes into that. Seat can go through. This big piece here goes up in here, bends and flexes up underneath the pedals. So yeah. By the way, hopefully you guys like the new intro music there. Not gonna say where I got the music from because hopefully I don't get in shit for copyright, but that's the new intro music. Hopefully if you guys can hear it or not. I don't know if you can. Okay. You might be able to. Also a new addition to the old license plate. Forget hell, dude, soldier holding the rebel flag there. So if you don't like that flag, get off the old channel. But if you do like it, you're mint. If you don't, then you're not mint. So yeah, that's what's going on with that. And that's what's going on with this truck. And that's basically the update on the truck. So we'll get that in. Oh, I guess I'll show you the seat that I got for this truck. So, here is the seat that I got for the truck. The old cat likes to sleep on it, don't you, Bootsy? Sorry, Bootsy, I know in a few days you won't be able to sleep on it. But anyways, this is a seat that's going in the 80. Sorry to disturb the cat by its sleep, but oh yeah, she's mint. So she's a black and gray. And hopefully the cat didn't claw it up too much. No, he didn't. Still mint. He's old,